Also new at 6, the city of Savannah will soon be installing solar panels on 19 public facilities. City Council approved of a $6 million contract to add the solar panels on Thursday. A 25-year contract is expected to save the city $30,000 a year, and there's going to be another added benefit.
We get 3 new roofing systems out of it provided by the contractor and workforce training and development that's offered by this contract as well. So it helps us build stronger, more resilient communities, saves tax dollars at the same time. It's a win-win.
And we should note the agreement with Cherry Street Energy provides for the installation, operation, maintenance, and decommissioning of the solar panels.